just in case you were wondering, I would leave.